If asked, who invented the light bulb, you'd probably say Thomas Edison. But whoops, wrong answer. In fact, it was Warren de la Rue, illuminating the world 40 years earlier. And fun fact, most of Edison's 1,093 patents, yeah, they're like hand-me-down inventions he called dibs on.